guys, I'm going to be playing basic math teacher Baldy, and he's the meanest math teacher ever. Every time I go to school, he always be mean to me, and I don't like it. And now we're going to play, and we're going to see how to play. Story. Oh no's. School's out, but your friend has a problem. He left all of his notebooks in school, but doesn't have time to get them, because if he does, he'll be late for eating practice. To help him out, you have to go back in the school and find all of his notebooks for him. It won't be easy though. Oh well, we're gonna start story mode. I haven't ever played this. I just got it. I'm not really excited because I think he's gonna be mean to us, our math teacher. He's just really mean. I don't know why. So, I'm in school. Should I go somewhere? Our first door is this one. No, but I found one. Oh, or is that not a notebook? I see notebook. I think that's it. No notebooks. I don't know what this is, the notebook store. Going to go to home and we're going to do endless. Ugh. I'm really scared, guys, because we're about to do endless. Is it working? 5 minutes later. So guys, we're gonna play a different game. I don't know why this is not okay. Finally. So guys, the game is not working. What if I'm one? A 6 minus 5. 6, 5, 4, 1 equals 0. That equals 1. Scared me so much. God, that thing scared me. That thing scared me. Oh my God. That thing scared me so much, guys. I think we should play a different game. I'll meet you guys. So guys, as you guys see, I'm playing a different game. And I just got this game. And I hope this game is good. Because if it isn't good, then I'm quitting. Yeah. You know, you guys really wanted me to play math teacher. I'll probably play it later on. It's just got other games I haven't played. So as soon as they play, I'm tired. You hit me with... Oh. Busy streets, crowds of people, and never-ending traffic. You start training. like a story part, as you see, but it says, "Hello, how can I help you? The new owner hasn't arrived yet. If you leave me your name, I'll let them know you stopped by." Well, we're gonna say Maya. Thank you. Oh, Maya. Your new owner. Sorry, I didn't recognize you at first. My name is Austin. I'm your butler. As you can see, the mansion is in great shape. On the other hand, and the garden has been abandoned for a while and needs work. I'm sure that together we'll return the garden to its former glory. Because we are going to do some stuff. So you want us to do this? Okay, I guess we can do that. Keep making matches to collect all the pieces. Okay, so, I'm not good at matches. I really am. Let's see. I'm not good at nothing, you know. Let's see what we can make. There we go, we got some more. I think we completed it. Well done. Thank you for clapping my hand.
Wow.
Okay, I think I'm getting time. Continue loading. Well, that was fun. So that was the end of the video, guys. You know, except, no, I'm just kidding, guys. Maya, congratulations. Now we can start restoring the garden. Look there, isn't even anything to sit on. Let's install some benches. This is your tablet, what? You can find your to-do list on it. I'm not gonna be your maid for you, okay? I think the white ones are okay. They look good, I guess. We're off to a great start. These benches are beautiful and extremely comfortable. This is my house, okay? Oh, we gotta complete. Ugh. I don't feel like doing it. Okay, this is a lot of nasty stuff. I just noticed this is a nice house, but look at this, guys. Just look at this nasty place. It's full of swamps. Just look. Look at him just enjoying the day. Just acting like this is a nice, beautiful house. And you see this? My God, there's brooches everywhere. Just literally. I guess we can play. Ugh. 27? I'm still new here, okay? You don't have to be so mean to me. guys. We're going to keep playing. So guys, I'm going to play until I'm all done. So guys, I just completed it. And he just said, wow. I just completed it, literally. Yeah, I'm going to have 0 star. No. Maya, are you there on Champions? I don't know what he said. Hold on, I just got one thing to take care of first. Would you like minding waiting? No, I'm just gonna follow him. What is he doing? Just a moment, this article is fantastic. I'm almost done. Don't rush me. I gotta get the weather forecast. This article is so interesting. I can't put it down. Where are you going? This is my. You should have. I take it you never rest. I was just looking at flood memories. Do you want me to read to you out loud? Let's do it later, okay? What waste on my way? Do something. What that? Oh, all right then. Oh, hello. There's something I was about to do. Come on, you only need me. Because I'm going to play this, and I'm going to tell you when I am done. So, guys, I just got done, and I'm so happy that I just got done. Like, I got done. Comment down below if you like this game so far. Sweet, we're just gonna use one. So that's who resting around the leaves. You should probably go back to the forest, buddy. Look how clean the garden is now, Maya. But that broken fountain runs the whole picture. We need to fix it. Maybe we just... Maybe we could use probably this. We're gonna have to refill water, so I think we're just gonna go with this. At the credit goes Maya. Things are different now. I'm really glad you're here, Maya. Just a bit more work at the area and we'll be completely restored. You can have the garden without well-mannered trees and shrubs. Let's decorate the lawn with them. So guys, I think this game is really fun as I look at it. It's just we have a lot of stuff to do probably down here. I'm like, yeah, that is a lot of trash. But... We have a lot of stuff to go. Waterfall. That is a big garden. I'm not lying. Like, seriously. How can I finish all of that? And you have that area. It's clean. I'm done. Where are you, mister? I don't know where he is lately. But yeah, guys, we're gonna play a different game now. So now, guys, we're playing Misty English. Wait, what?
Now listen to me. Listen here, you little brats. I'm your new teacher, and you will do just as I tell you. And if you don't, I'll teach you a lesson you'll never forget. You there. Yes, you. Stand up at once. Let me see if you can spell. I believe in you. Not.
It's me. I'm sorry if I was trying to read on the thing. But she actually read it. Teacher. And this
time to dazzle me.
Come on, I'm trying to read here.
That was an easy one.
So you guys know I can talk. Like this is scary teacher prank. Just say scary teacher and there you go. Or you can say scary teacher word search and there you go. That is it. That'll be fun, but I think I already did all of the scary teacher things. So guys, we are now gonna go backward. Oh my god, guys. No, we're not going there. Guys, I'll see you right after I get to the thing I wanna go to.
Music.
So we're here.
Think you're smart, don't you?
Yeah, I do think I'm smart. You ugly little brat. You're back.
Time to dazzle me. Oh, you poor thing.
At least she said poor thing to me. That's nice. She said you poor thing. She smiled. Guys, I'll see you again.
Failure.
She wins my failure? He's so mean to me.
I await your failure.
Ugh. Cup. P. U. C.
As useful as a chocolate teapot.
What did you just say to me? You are just up. No. I don't even need money. Come with the love, you know it. Puck. Get a fat. No, that didn't work.
Oh, sorry. I dozed off.
What? Guys, come let me know if you know. Like, I don't even see anything that can help me. C-U-P, where we use that. Know what, guys?
You just got lucky.
That wasn't even a word. That don't even look. Oh my god, I don't know. I think I have this game already, guys, but I'll see you again. You're so mean to me. I'm going to a different school if you don't stop. O-T-A-Tap. was A.
Watching you fail makes my day.
You're so mean. Your main teacher! I'm telling my mom, so you can just go to...
Poor thing.
Yeah. You're already mean to me. I do wish I got this right. So guys, we are gonna play a different game. She's so mean. So guys, I got on a different game, as you see. Okay, what? Why does this girl with the snake look weird? Fun game! And so now all you guys need to do is subscribe and hit the bell button if you want to get the game. That's all you want to do. I don't know why that thing came right there. But yeah, I'm gonna have to say bye to you and show you guys something too. So I'll see you there, guys. So you guys, as you see, I have chess online and I'm gonna play one game to see if one of my friends is on. Nah. We'll just, on my online match. Ooh, it looks like Eddie Green. I'm white, so we're just gonna go. Nine. Let's see. I'm gonna come up with you. I'm not really good at chess, but I'm also good at chess, so do not judge me about how do I play chess, because it's not an option.
You better get out of my way, get out of my house!
You don't do play with me. His name is Eddie Green. That's a weird name. You better go right now, or you're gonna lose. If you go to that red, you're gonna lose. Dun 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 dun. Finally did something. He's gonna kill me. Right there. Told you. Nah, don't quit. You tell me what I didn't do from my heart. Tell me what I do from my heart. It's from another side. Take me away from another side. Take me for you. I'm gonna say quit the game. Quit the game. You know what? I'm just gonna say. Quit the game, please. Yes, I want him to quit! So I will win the game. Do not read it. Mean person. Let me go. Need to let me go. Just let me go. Let me go. Let me go. Keep me from your heart and make me go down. Make me go down. Ow, ow, ow. Some people fought for it. Some people like care for themselves and then they actually don't. I don't know why. It's just like, why? You took me. From you. Don't mean to me. I'm gonna do emoji. Let's see. Can't talk to me. I'm in love. You talk to me, mean. I'm gonna say quick. Now. Would you guys quit in your chess or not? Or you just want to win and listen to the person? Or you're not going to listen like this guy? I think you guys would keep playing. Or if you don't like chess, then you would probably quit and not even have the game. So yeah, that's fair. I took a power. Oh, oh, oh. You're gonna be love. I gotta. Hurry up, 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 up. Up, up, up. Up, up. You play too much. I gotta be beside my wife, man. You good. Thank you, sweetie, so much. See, guys? They always want to be beside each other. Oh, you play too much. Oh, you play too much. You play. It's a birthday. Ooh, wow, it's a crazy. Wow, it's gonna go wild. How about that, Tom and Dean Dabble? Ooh, Tom Pay, Tom and Dean Dabble. Say, silence for a couple minutes. Smile's on mute for the rest of the game. Only if I put her on not mute. If she loses, then she gets to be on mute. If she wins, then she does not. Or if she wins, she does not get to be on mute. She does get to be on mute, but if she loses, then she doesn't. So please pray that she does. She is trying to talk right now. I'm really sorry. She is also playing chess. She really doesn't want to get be on mute, but she is on mute. So please pray. She did her tries to win, but she never had one. She is trying to win right now. I'm just gonna play for her. Come on, you have to be on mute. I don't wanna be on mute though. I'm trying to do my best for the fans. Sorry, get on with it. I'm gonna whoop your. Take wonder by wonder, type B. princess, I will come over there. Ooh. She lost. So please lose. She lost. So that means that she will have to be an unmoved. Sorry guys, I had to get hurt by that. That hurted. Now guys, I'm gonna have to say bye. We'll do one more thing.
I'm so tired of pretending. Where's my happy ending? I followed all the rules. I drew inside the lines. I never asked for anything that wasn't mine. I waited patiently for my time, but when it finally came, he called her name. And now I feel this overwhelming pain. I mean, it's in my veins. I mean, it's in my brain. My thoughts are running in a circle like a toy train. I'm kind of like a perfect picture with a broken frame. I know exactly who to blame. For the last time, and I won't ever let another person take advantage of me. The anger burns my skin, third degree. Now my blood's boiling hotter than a fiery sea. There's nobody getting close to me. They're gonna bow to the evil queen. Your nightmare's my dream. Just wait until they fall to my wicked schemes. I never thought of myself as me.
It kind of was really bad, but I didn't have any transform to change, to let her change. So, yeah. And I hope you guys like my video. And I'll show you one more thing. So, guys, as you see, I put American Girl dolls, and I love American Girl dolls. So, we are just going to go if it works, if it just works. So, Walmart, we're just going to go here and... My life as JoJo Siwa, 18 inches. So that is not a My Life Girl doll. But yeah, American Girl doll, My Life as 18. So look, these are American Girl dolls. They're really cool. All at Walmart! Walmart does not have American Girl dolls. Like, So guys, we are going to have to stop and go and be done because my stuff is not working right. So we're just gonna show you one more thing if it works. Okay, there we go, guys. So we just, as you see, it's by character. I tell you what, you have been did, but it not happened. Girl, so guys, we are going to put a mare. Making good dolls. Look at all, oh, they're cute. Look at how they're cute. How cute they are. Got bed one, that one. Got all kinds of them. Oh God, how much do they have? So guys, I'm gonna have to say bye to you guys. I'm really sorry because I have to go and do stuff. So yeah, guys. And for sad that you guys can't stay with me, you guys are like, oh, I want to see her in real life. She's my biggest fan. I love her so much. But I'm sorry, guys. I'm a kid. And you guys probably already love me as a fan. And I hope you guys do. If you don't, then that's fine. At least hit the subscribe button, hit the bell button, and the like one. We love you guys so much. Comment below which game did you like. And we love you. Bye.